Let's make some delicious carnitas. These are really easy to make. They do take quite a bit of time. Lard, you're gonna heat it up on medium heat. Boneless pork shoulder, cube it up into large chunks. We're gonna be adding some garlic and bay leaf. After an hour later, add some salt water, juice of one orange, and a Coke. Now let it render out until it gets nice and crispy. Pull it off the heat, load up those tacos. This came out absolutely fantastic. We're gonna give it a go.